Welcome back, everybody. So this comes to your playthrough of Elden Ring, and we're on part number four. And yeah, we took down bloody golem giant thing in the Lingrave tunnels in the last one. And looking at the map, I want to progress out this way. I think we'll do a little loop-de-loop round before we head up here. So we're going to give this area a really, really good seeing to, if you pardon the puns. Make sure I got my timer up ready, because I didn't in the last one and it went on for a long, long time. So I think first off, we're going to see what this is. Zoom in, see what this is. And then we'll go to here, possibly, maybe up here, but we'll just do a once around here. I don't know. We'll just see where we go with the, episode. Might as well see what this is first. Godric the Golden, humiliated, having tasted defeat by the blade of Maquilla, now on his knees begging for mercy. Okay. Let's take down this dude. See if we can get some... hit and run tactics. And we've got the Caden helm. Okay. It's more damage, more poise, more physical resistance, less magic fire, holy, but more poise. Do it. While we're here, let's have a look up here. Always need them things. Lots of rune fragments, whatever they're used for. He's gone down there. There's another dude, another giant dude up there. Let's just... I'm liking the look of this. We've got a camp. Wow. He just tanked my special move. Ah, it's because he's got that poise thing on. Right, we're not going that way, really. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. It's a good start. What are we, 3 minutes in? So yeah. Can we try hit and run tactics here? I won't mind his weapon. Poise boy. Oh no, another dude with a horse. There's a bucket. I'm out of here, dude. I'm out of here. Okay, we're not going that way. Got a bridge. Again. How do we get down there? Probably over here and run across, or from here and up. Okay. Don't really want to go down there just yet. We've got this. Nope. Dead. Nope. Get down. Okay. That was crazy. Which soldier's greaves? What's this? Ashes of War Determination. Okay. Had to use one of our potions to get him back, but smithing stone. Oh, I can't take down his banner. Right, we're across the bridge. Just take a look at it from this side. No way down, really. Okay. We've got some people wandering there. Let's just say, take this route. Some stuff at the top there. Just go. There goes my fucking horse again. Got golden pickled fowl foot. Good. There's a shrine thing here. Okay. Or not. I don't really want to take them on. I just really want a good shield. I can get a good shield. Should have started with a different weapon, but... The fuck? Oh, lovely. Waypoint ruins. Okay, well, we're going to leave them to their own devices for a moment. Can we... We can. Come on, Skyrim. Rune fragments. Anything this side? There is not. Oh my god. We're just going to speed over there. I need to get another sort of... Oh, now look at it. There's obviously that thing being pulled, which I wouldn't mind taking a look at as well. See what we can do. Gonna run past all of these. Do not need to be screwing with them. Okay, not great. Could do with a little waypoint or something. What's this? Guessing that's how we improve our weapons. Now, there was a little cave. Let's go this way. Behind the plant that decided just to own me with some magic, there was a cave. And that cave will hopefully have something good for me. Nope, 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 nope. Go this way, Paul. Really? There's nothing? Okay, right. Traverse the mist with three. Oh, pumpkin man. Mad pumpkin head. Thank you. Okay, it doesn't hit very hard. Blood loss. Oh, don't stagger me. He's gonna... When I said he didn't hit very hard, I lied. Right, let's just get our stock back here. I'm out of Estus, lovely. One hit out. Raided. Shouldn't have done. Fuck's sake. I don't have a stake of Marika though. It's a long way, but... Now I'm doing it. Now I'm doing it, you see. And I shouldn't be fighting all this stuff en route. I should just run there, in there, and be done with it. Take 5 flasks. The bow and arrow is not going to be useful for that fight. There's that thing. I want to take that on as well at some point. All right. It's annoying that there's not a something here that I can just use. Right, important thing done. There's only there we go, Paul. Oh my god. Luckily, there's no sort of stamina system for the horse. He can just gallop by the looks of things. I say, now I've gone in there, I just want to complete it. I must be missing something, though. There must be a save, a bonfire, grace, as they're called, closer. You think it's that, but... It's not that way. It's not a difficult boss. Again, nearly had him. Thank you. three-hit combo. Okay. Okay. Headbutt. Headbutt. Delayed. Keep circling. Too early, Paul. Too early. Too early. Good God. If I could just get a blacksmith or something, I just need to upgrade something. That'd be nice. I've decided I don't like the Ichikitana either. It's very slow. I do like the bleed, but I was hoping it would actually hit quicker than it does. I'm sort of moderately regretting taking the samurai at this moment in time, but it's okay. I have no shield, because that's a terrible shield on my back. I've got a weapon that's slow. All things are stacked against me. But I'm a perseverant sort of guy. I know I just need to get my dodging on point and we're good. That does a lot of damage. Okay. So does he, but... There we go. Using my FP for a change. Unsheath is... needs to be used more. So that's the way we came in. What do we get? Let's rest. I don't think we've got the levels, do we? No, but I need... what's that? Two of the runes. Which I do have. I'm thinking about getting some FP here. Or more, I'm not really running out of stamina. HP is always good. Gives me 3 FP. That's not a great deal. I'll take the health. Okay. Friend ahead. Well, even if it's not.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here?
I want to learn sorcery.
Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me?
Yeah.
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never.
That is a weird hat that you've got on.
Young apprentice.
Study sorcery. What can we get? Glintstone pebble fires magic projectiles from glintstone. That's probably what we've been using. Glintstone stars fires a horizontal winding magic arc. Volley of glintstone shards. Chance right hand armor with magic damage. That'd be good. I'd need some int for that. Answer left hand shield of damage negation. I wouldn't mind magic sword. So I need 12 int. Not in thought. Okay. So we need 3 levels in int for that. Okay. That's good. Right. I'm glad we took down that dude. Now we're close. Charge attacks are good against these guys. And that's some blood loss as well. And he's dead. Come at me, bro. There's a lot of them. Great axe. Nope. Right. Just buck it over here. Yep, missed all of them. That's good to know. So got a way down into here. To a crab. Tarnished sunflower. Can't use the map right now. These people are still trying to come after me, I guess. Okay. Oh, pleased with that fight and that big dude. Anyway, that's a bit of revenge. All right. Golden rune. I don't really know where I want to go. It's a crab. I want to get my bearings here. I think that's where I was. Really? Fucking dragonfly. He's being forced to work. He can be remained forced to work. I don't want to deal with him. Crabby McCrab face there. What's up this way? Just people all over the place. Rune. That's a woof. Big woof. Really dead. Fucking woofs. Thin beast bone. I really could do with a better shield. That's priority number one, but I don't obviously know where the vendors are. Don't know where they are in the field. Waypoint ruins is where I was. I need a map for here. So I think if we head south and head towards this area, then there's me just getting my runes. What's over here? There's a beach. Luckily now with the steed, we can navigate around pretty quickly. And ahead. Let's head down. Keep on the rope. What the hell is that? There's a dude. Before I go and attack anything, I could do with a place to rest. Let's head this way. That feels like somewhere I shouldn't be fucking with. Where am I on the map here? Yeah, let's have a look up top here. Should be able to get up without your steed anyway. What the fuck? Okay, so there's a guy raining hellfire from the top. It's good to know. Here's some sheep. There's the sheep. I'm going the wrong way, Paul. Go near them. Right, let's take another look. Normally near them is safe points. Unless I'm just absolutely missing something. Let's push on. Feel like it should be around here. What are you saying? Secret ahead. Yeah. Nothing near. Man, the tracking on that is just insane. The fuck is that? What a fucking bear. Okay. No. No. No, 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 no. Fucking hell. I see something of value here. Touch the grace. I've got a crab next to me. I've got a bear next to me. What's the actual... So I need 700. Wish you could select them from... The bear's still there. Oh no, bear's from that dude there. So I'm going to bring up some sorcery here. Try and get to that magic shield. I'm going to have a quick look over. So things chase you for a hell of a long time. Right. As I've got no souls or runes. You need to piss off. That does a lot of damage. Right, how do we get to you? Mage boy done. So we've got Banner Dude. Let's have a quick. I don't need this at the moment, so let's do this. Don't need you. Rat head. Right, that's all of them done. Let's just take that off. Right. Some fruit. Right. Let's go and have a look up here. Starlight shards. Doesn't seem to be anything there. Nothing there. Okay. What are we at? 47 minutes. Okay, we'll finish exploring this area, then we'll call it an episode. Alright, so I've got a couple of dudes there. Alright, fuck it. Oh my god. Do I get anything for you? No. Nothing from him. Golden rune. Rune fragment. It's a chest. Come into my domain. I own this place now. Fucking horse. Beast liver. Nothing from him. Great epee. Not what I was hoping for. Armament ahead. Seek treasure ahead. Okay. You can't go into these ruins by the looks of things. Quick scout around. Some dudes down there, but something over there of purple. Right, nothing else here. So I think we're done with here. I keep seeing fire, which is just there. Okay, we'll head up this way. And we'll finish the episode. A horse on top of the world. Thank you very much, everyone. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It really does help me out. Yeah, this is probably going to be roughly the same length of videos. So thank you very much, everyone. And I will see you all, as always, in the next one.